rights leader with a controversial background has died. The Sovereignty Commission once called R.L. Bolden Agent X. 16 WABT's Tammy Eswick is live at 5. And Tammy, some Jackson leaders say those are just rumors.
That's correct, Darren. R.L. Bolden died this weekend. The Mississippi State Sovereignty Commission once claimed Robert Louis Bolden was Agent X. Now, Agent X reportedly leaked information about civil rights leaders to the KKK and the government. Friends and family members deny the civil rights activist ever leaked any information. Instead, those who knew him claimed he helped civil rights movement by fighting for voters' rights, participating in sit-ins. He was a freedom rider and even worked with the NAACP.
In fact, when they snitched him out, we told him when we were coming. There was no secret about when we were going to march or going to picket or what we were going to do.
Well, you know, I heard all that. I even saw something on television about that. But personally, I never did believe that, you know, because they never did bring out any facts. They just told what somebody said.
And funeral arrangements for R.L. Bolden will be this Saturday at New Travelers Rest MB Church. Viewing will begin at 10 a.m. and 11 a.m. will be the service, Darren.
And you're going to have more on this story tonight at 6.
Absolutely.